Welcome to our channel, The Child. This is part 2 of introducing groups of tens, by which I mean introducing 20, 30, 40 till 90. In part 1, we have introduced the quantity for 20, 30 till 90. After showing that, we can introduce the symbols for the same numbers 20, 30 till 90. For this, we need a big card where I have written 10, and I need some 8 cards where I have written 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 till 9. So, first we invite the child by an invitation saying that, shall I show you symbols for few numbers? And make sure the child is sitting on your left. Now, ask the child to watch carefully. Ask the child, what is this? As the child is already introduced to 1 to 10, the child should be able to say it is 10. Now take this card and place it here. Now just try to find out if the child is able to say. Now ask the child, what is this? The child may say 2 tens. So now you can say, this is called 20, and this is how 20 is written. You know that 2 tens makes 20, and this is how 20 is written. Okay, keep it aside. Similarly, you can put this one and ask the child. This is how, first you can ask the child, okay, because the child is already introduced to the quantities, the child may say. If the child is not able to answer, then you can say this is how 30 is written. And next card, ask the child, what is this? If the child is able to answer, good enough. Otherwise, you can say this is how 40 is written. 40 is 40. So you can do it till 90. Okay. Now, this is period 1, okay, where we have introduced the symbols for 20, 30, 40 till 90. Shall we move on to period 2? Now you can give interesting commands like, can you show me 20? The child will do. You can give some interesting commands like, what do we also call 2 tens? The child may say 20. Otherwise, you can put the question in reverse. How much is 20? We expect the child to say 2 tens. So, you can always give commands like this. So, you can give for how much is 9 tens? What do we call 9 tens? Or you can ask, what do we call 7 tens? How much is 60? When you ask like how much is 60, the child is expected to say 6 tens. Okay. So with this activity, you can show everything like till 90 in one stretch. See, I have given the material description in the simplest way. Otherwise, if you want to show 20, 30, 40 till 90 in one stretch, you can write take a long strip of A4 sheet or chart and write the same 10 9 times, so that you can show 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 and 90. Okay, actually you have to write 8 times, so 20 to 90. Okay, so third period you can ask like this. So what is this? The child may say 20 and ask. Always go in a sequence so that it will be easy. You can ask in random as well. But if you are going to ask in random, finish off by asking in sequence so that it will be easy for the child to comprehend. So ask, what is this? The child will say 30. You can do it till 90. Ask the child, what is this? We expect the child to say 90. So, I hope this activity is useful for you. We will catch up in part 3 of this video. Thank you.